Come here a moment.
To get on the other side.
survey the area, Sunan.
The side must be barred.
Forever enclosed, I forswear all earthly pleasures. I pay.
What are you doing in this dungeon?
I devote myself to solitary prayer, to confession and fasting.
I have broken the lock. You can leave.
But I choose to live this way. I am an anchoress. This is my entire life.
Sealed up here. All day and night for life. It is an odd way to worship.
I am at complete peace with the world. Can you say as much?
I live a life of violence, but I accept my place in the world.
A curious response. For the meek shall inherit the earth. I shall pray for you. Now, if you'll forgive me, I pay my penance within these walls, never to see light of sun again. A sinner am I. The joys of life I have forsaken. Here in solitude, forever enclosed, I forswear all earthly pleasures. I pay my penance within these walls, never to see light of sun again. A sinner am I. The joys of life I have forsaken.
What do you see? Thank you.
Not seeing anything on my end.
Stay on your guard.
Thank you.
Best brace my hood here.
Permanent spot. I've been saving these just for you.
What have you got for me today?
You know, you are my second best customer. Can't have too many.
You will get so much use out of this. Nothing else?
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Until next time, Eivor.
Eivor, what brings you to my humble shop?
I would like to see what you have in stock.
I can get you that one easy. Worthy of the gods. Ready for battle.
I will see you later, friend.
Be well, my friend.
Can you remind me what you do here?
We're fishermen, my granddad and me, and we can help with anything you need. Bring us fish you find out there, and we'll pay you for them. But if I'm being honest, we can't do a thing until we have a place to work. If you've got time, we'd love it if you could build something.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Goodbye!
Well, look who it is.
Practicing your wordplay, Alvis.
Ah, Eivor! The only mouth in Midgard from which I fear mockery.
You taught me the art of writing poetry, old friend. It is only natural that I surpass you soon.
How about another lesson, then? A quick flight. Right here, right now. What do you say?
Let's try flighting.
I always put a few coins down as a wager. Most of those who enjoy flighting have an equal fondness for betting. But today, we'll abstain. Let me begin.
I'm ready.
In flighting, it's key to match cadence and rhyme. It's as much about sound as it is about time. So be careful in choosing the words that you say.
With your teaching, I'm sure my next challenger I will slay.
No. The rhyme is good, but too many words upsets the... Now, let us examine meaning. In flighting, you'll need to be cutting and keen. It's about wielding wit more than venting your spleen. If I tell you, you're...
Then I will spit in your face, and I will bash in your skull.
Not bad, not bad. The rhyme is there, the sound is good, but... Consider that I said you were silly, and you told me you would kill me. At times, it might be best to remain on theme. Something to consider. Last one. So go, then, and conquer the world with your wit. Go be clever, be c- I look eagerly forward...
I will make you regret what you've taught me today.
I haven't taught you enough if you think that... They're still happy to help you?
Perhaps I will. Thank you all.
Zunin, guide me.